tiny little rehearsal studio. Freezing fucking cold, but there's this nice little pub that was like right around the corner. And we used to rehearse from like 4 till midnight, till 2, whatever the fuck it was. We wanted a band, we wanted to make music. And so we're fortunate. And we used to go over to this pub and we'd have a pitcher of beer and we'd talk about life and music in Seattle and shit. So this song came out of one of those conversations. This is Cover Me.
Of this shit.